Go around the country, I've been struck by the comments that are made about young people when I meet them, about what jobs they want to do when they grow up. And you know, I meet large numbers of people who want to be doctors and nurses, many who want to be teachers and firemen and ambulance men, many who want to be in the caring services. And when I ask them why they want to do what they plan to do, they say they want to make a difference.